Dialysis patients often spend hours getting treatment several days a week, but today dozens of patients will get a treat. Nice and soothing. That's the Colorado Symphony Orchestra performing for patients last year. Today, the Symphony and the Denver Young Artists Orchestra will play pop-up concerts at 26 DaVita Kidney Centers. The musicians say they're doing this to elevate patients' moods and help them relax as they go through the day's treatment.